For me, as a 60-year-old lawyer, it was quite embarrassing. But it was very humbling, and really it was a reflection of the support out there for Johnny. And we knew there's a lot of support for him, but it was astonishing to us the amount of it and the depth of it.